Welcome to this tutorial on how principal investigators invite trainees to ERA Commons. Trainees are another type of account that is used in ERA Commons, and the creation of these accounts can be a little different from scientific or administrative accounts. Trainees are typically invited to register in ERA Commons by their sponsoring principal investigator, or PI. But as with other accounts, signing officials or account administrators can create trainee accounts. Here are the steps a PI takes to invite a trainee to ERA Commons. The PI logs into Commons and clicks the X-Train menu option. They find the grant in question from the list of My Grants and click the View Trainee Roster link in the Action column. From the Trainee Roster form, they click the Create New Appointment link. The system will default to look for an existing account by asking for the trainee's ERA Commons user ID. If the PI does not know the user ID of the trainee, or the trainee is brand new to Commons, the PI clicks the Identify Trainee link. This opens a search screen, permitting the PI to search by name for a trainee that already has a Commons account. If the trainee is new, the PI clicks the Create New Trainee Profile button. The Create New Trainee Profile form is presented, and the PI completes the required fields, identified by the red asterisks. Clicking the Continue button opens the PHS 2271 form, Statement of Training Appointment. Again, the PI completes the required fields and clicks the Save button. With the PI's portion of the PHS 2271 form completed, the PI can choose to invite the trainee by clicking the Invite Trainee Now button. This triggers ERA Commons to send an email to the trainee using the email address provided by the PI. The email to the trainee provides specific instructions on how to complete the registration and account creation process. Once this is done, the trainee receives an account activation notice within 2 to 5 business days, providing them access to ERA Commons. From this point, the trainee can access ERA Commons and complete any related tasks. This concludes this tutorial on how trainees get accounts in ERA Commons. Thank you for watching.